Oh, I'm out of breath just watching them. These fifth graders are on top, and they have earned it every step of the way. The DeKalb Path Academy is one of 15 schools across Metro Atlanta using the UNICEF Kid Power wristband that keeps track of their activity over the next few weeks. The UNICEF Kid Power program challenges students to get active and earn points while they do it. The more points they earn, the more support they give to UNICEF's global life-saving mission, and these students earned a whopping 1,400 points, which equals to nearly 150 meals for children in need around the world.
It's great to be in first place, but they know what the packets are doing, and so it's not just, yay, we're in first place. It's, yay, we sent all this food to other kids that actually need it, and I think that's more exciting to see that connection.
One, two, three,
Kid Power, the students at DeKalb Path Academy are competing against other Metro Atlanta students, and we'll keep you posted on who's on top and who is not.